from University of Madras and BA in Electronics and Communication Engineering from Vellore Institute of Technology. She learned Executive Management and Corporate Innovation, General Management and Business from Stanford Graduate School of Business. She is an alumni of Stanford University too and an official member of Forbes Coaches Council. She is one and only the first alumna now to receive the award in the category. The award goes to now to Miss Nirmala Reddy. Due to her official commitment, she is unable to come for the day, but now she is represented by her mother and brother. Now I request Nirmala ma'am's brother and mother with your family to receive the award to the dais from our Honorable Chancellor. I request Honorable Chancellor sir to present the award.
Thank you, sir. Sir, can we have the message?
Respected, honorable Vice Chancellor.